Okay, this video is about emotional reactions. Practice shrugging things off, because as much as we've been taught when we're younger that to shrug is rude because it means I don't care, apply it to different situations in your current reality, because shrugging something off could be a wonderful thing. If you have a negative thought and you want, or if your first instinct is to react negatively to something because it's something you don't want, choose instead in that moment consciously to shrug it off, because if you can shrug it off, what you're doing is you're not resisting it, and it will fall away of its own weight, and you're preventing it from bothering you again next time. You're preventing something similar from happening again in your experience. So learn to shrug things off. When you're living in the end, when you're practicing living in the end, you know that once you've already experienced your desire in this physical reality, nothing is going to bother you if it's a sign that you're not experiencing it. Because like Bashar says, you know, if you're not wearing orange socks and someone comes up to you and says, those are the ugliest orange socks I've ever seen in my life, is it going to hurt your feelings? No, because you're not wearing orange socks. So if someone comes to you and says, those are terrible orange socks, you're probably going to be like, okay, this guy's in his own world, and you shrug it off. So similarly, if you can shrug off things that come up in your day that would previously have bothered you, then you're really, really a few steps ahead of where you were before. Even just one day of doing that, one moment of doing that makes a difference. Every little bit makes a difference, and be easy on yourselves, because you don't have to make huge, huge changes in one day. That's what makes people discouraged, you know? Just a little bit shift in feeling, even if you end up going back, you know, two steps forward, one step back is okay. Just know that no progress is lost, no time is wasted. Anything you do to shift your paradigm will help you manifest your desire. Thanks.